The member from Scarborough Legion Court.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In December, the City of Toronto and surrounding municipalities were struck by a major ice storm unlike any others. As member of Scarborough Agent Court, I host one of the largest warming centers at Agent Court Rec Centre, and I'm very grateful to all the volunteers who came out to help the neighbours. Together, we knock on doors to check on our seniors, delivering baskets of food, and provide support at designated warming centres across the city. I want to formally recognize many volunteers from local youth to Red Cross and the staff at Agent Court Rec Centre. I'm going to name them, Mr. Speaker. I'm going to speak really fast. Angus Ho, Sherry Wade, Dion Hu, Grace Tissou, Josephine Huyen, Kevin Wong, Christopher Wang, Martin Tam, Marlon Zhao, Michael Wong, Roland Lau, Zara Tissou, Tim Mui, Winston Lee, Chris Flores, Andrew Frollo, Victoria Humphreys, Tyler Norman, Matthew Lee, Eric Sin, Gina Silva, Lisa Young, Adam Wang Bok Naya, Melina Bahana, Reggie Andrews, Vanessa Lin, Benson Lam, Belinda Kwan, AJ Savannah, Trevor Baxter, Alan Lee, Benjamin Lian, Dominic Borcazzi, Mayor Parabracha, Jenny Malana, Jennifer Courage, Matthew Garber, James Chin, Kasia Goja, Karen McFarlane, Shannon Morez, Fiona Young, Karen Lau, Julie McCollum Sinclair, Linda Collier, Gary Sanger, Tim Crisella, Deborah Smith, Sebastian McCarringer, Lauren Tenfera, Scott Dempster, Terrence Cathers Kuma, Ross White. Mr. Speaker, I want to thank all the volunteers who have volunteered.
Your statements.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.